Hey, what's up, guys? My Zagreta. It's early in the morning, and I don't know. I just felt like I wanted to do a live cam. I figured out how to do it. Finally, right? Today we're just gonna be playing Spider-Man. This is the game. If you have an Xbox 360, this game is free to play. You can download it. It takes up a lot of space, though, but it's pretty worth it. I find it extremely fun. Alright, let's start from the beginning. I don't want to go on Xbox Live because I always lose. Prepare to meet my army of evil. This is Emma. Oh, you can't even see him yet. This is Emma Dream. Badass, it's a badass. This is my first character, basically. This is Salad. Are you ready yet? This is Salakar, quickest of the quick, deadliest of the deadliest, and the newest member. Mason, double sword wielder, he pulls. But death led to battle with Aeson because he sucks and he needs to level up. Oh my god, we gotta start fighting! Your man is an empty vessel of need. Many will see it. You renew for success, but it will only be yours, the ace of a coin. The only thing that sucks about this game is a really long loading. Like, pretty long. Well, I guess you gotta get used to it. Aeson, rating 60. Martyr.
Begin!
Guys, I'm pretty sleepy. Time is it? It's 6:39 in the morning. I haven't slept all day because I've been trying to figure out how to write, cast, or whatever you call this. I think I would have been dead in real life. If Spartacus was a real game, I would have been dead. I mean, just look at all that blood and, yeah.
Victory!
Aw, good. Now let's go to the harder challenges. Oh, we already did this, didn't we? Oh no. Yeah, we couldn't beat this guy. Maybe. I said we battle him again. With Salakar. I couldn't beat this guy, man. He's too good. They will deliver blood and victory. But I don't want to deliver blood. Then the people won't like me, they'll be like, Giblet, you're a mass murderer. You killed over 20 people in a video game. Fudge round 2. Fudge, no one likes you, but huh? Death goes to the hall. Not me, I'm immortal. They've been loading, man, for days.
Let the offering of blood begin!
Amazing victory, amazing battle to the death. That just goes to show you guys the bestiality of my beastiness. Plus, I am epically amazingly.
You stand proud among titans!
Silent God, this is victory. This is a beast! Okay, I have learned something. In any fighting game, when there's a boss or someone you can't beat, the only way you're gonna win is random button action. I was like, hey, an X! And what? Whatever this button does, so randomly hits everything, right? And just don't stop hitting him. Like, if you stop hitting the guy, try to get back to him. Just take straightforward attack. Like, kung fu! 5-10 or something, I don't know, just don't freaking let them get up. Virtual high five! What else do? Ooh, this guy has armor.
Gladiator,
you can kill me? I just finished last murder! What?
Ever before been stabbed again. Let them descend. Have there ever before been stabbed again?
Still
beast.
Badass is at this cookie game. Too badass.
I challenge anyone in this game. My random button. Random button magic skills are like rape you. Through the butthole even. That's right, I said it.
Shout his praise to the fucking heavens!
What a lot of money. Do you know what that means? Shopping spree! Even though I have a lot of stuff already that I've done. Let's go with Spirit and Sword and Shield Challenger. And for the last special of this episode, we will go with Amadeus because we are not leaving this episode. And I believe that it is him. And I believe that he has to be in this video because he is amazing and I want that sword. Because I have a lion in front of it. After I'm done making this video, editing it and such, I'm going straight to bed. That practice at 4:30. If you didn't know, I practice at home. It's just because you didn't know. Just learn something about me. And my awesomeness. Oh, this is loading me. Why does it have to load so much? Why? Oh, that is true. Amadeus, lady. 69. Oh, oh, winky face.
Other gladiators, fight!
Stop it, I am rank 69, if you know what I mean. Oh, you die! Oh,
You have the blood of a champion!
Guys, you have the blood of a champion. Because we win a lot now. Pretty nice though. Let me quickly grab this. Alright guys, this is gonna be it for our Spartacus live cam episode. Thanks for watching. Can't wait to post more videos. Great feedback so far. I got some good feedback from a subscriber. He wants me to do the interviews. You guys also hit like this and comment if you'd like me to do that. Thanks for everything, and you know, keep posting videos as long as it's fun for me. And we are just badasses at this game. And like, seriously, like and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Catch you guys in the next episode. Winky face.
How's it going, guys? You know, it'd be really fantastically awesome if you'd go down to my YouTube page, share the video, you know, hit the like button, that'd be really bombastically awesome. Check out my channel for the YOLO of it, and then, you know, subscribe, that way our subscribers can grow, we can have a big, fat, bombastically awesome family, and then, you know, scroll down, you know, use your fingers and such, and you check out my videos, you know, and that'd be really awesome, and thanks, guys, for everything, and